Hi, this is Skip with Santa Barbara Stone Masters. Today we're going to be talking about many aspects of marble, how to repair it, what is honing, what is polishing, how to protect it, how to avoid problems things that cause damage to marble, whether it's your Carrara marble in the kitchen counter or your marble in your bathroom or marble elsewhere within your house. All right, so what happens, what causes damage to marble? Well, 90% of the time, when we're called out to do a marble restoration, it is because whether the surface was polished or honed, the surface of the marble has been etched by an acidic solution. What is an acidic solution? Vinegar, wine, balsamic vinaigrette, right? Fruit that you use in various cocktails. Etching is the literal dissolving. Once that solution hits the marble, it immediately starts to dissolve all the elements and composition of the marble in the stone, and it leaves what otherwise is most commonly referred to, though inaccurately, a stain. It is not a stain, it is actually an etch. It's the marble surface being damaged. What didn't you do whereby you had to call us to come in and fix it? Okay, you didn't put down some type of an absorptive cloth, better yet, a cloth and a cutting board before you cut your citrus. Because in not doing that, you immediately started to etch your countertop. And over time, it gets so unsightly, you finally have to call us and we make it look brand new again. So an ounce of prevention goes a long way. So we now arrive at your home and we're going to take out the etch marks. First thing we're going to do is we're going to make an assessment. Was that counter originally polished or was it originally honed? In either case, what we have to do is we have to take off micro layers of the surface of that marble in order to take out that etch. We can't just spot treat. And the best analogy I can give you on this is microdermabrasion. We're going to give the stone a facial. At that point in time, if it was a honed surface, we're going to hone it to the lack of luster, because that's what honing is. Or conversely, if the surface of the stone was polished, then we will sequentially polish it back up to its brilliance. Either way, it requires the process very similar to microdermabrasion. It's giving the stone a facial and then bringing it up to the level of sheen and shine that meets your expectation. All right, thanks for joining us on this episode about how to fix damaged marble, particularly in this instance, etching. Remember, use absorptive cloths, use cutting boards. Next time we're going to talk about honed marble. See you then.